Important for the Brazilian dance culture to understand the depth and the foundation of American jazz dance, especially, of course, in the Giordano technique. I find that there's a lot of similarities with the culture of Brazil and the Giordano technique. It's very engaging from the soul, and I think the level of dance in jazz needs to be elevated, and I think it's crucial for the Brazilians to learn to embrace, as they have here all week, very impressive embracing and really taking a hold of the Giordano technique. Oh my gosh, the Company Dance Center is the most beautiful school, energy, space, with all of the Pilates studio and the space for the teachers and the beautiful, beautiful studios, all the light and the high ceilings. It's one of, if not the most beautiful school that I've been to. Very, very impressive. Viva la vida! Wow! We were just absolutely very impressed, because it was a production that had a themed streamline. So it wasn't just dance numbers. It really had substance to it. There were so many additional elements with live musicians, ending with the full orchestra, the singers, of course. It was really the message of the performance, living life full, embracing kindness. It was truly a spectacular, and the confetti and the excitement and the cheering of the audience at the end was really a magical night. I was very happy to be there.